what's up, guys? 40OZMALT23 back with another MLV. Alright, I got another Steel Reserve Black Label 211. But first things first, I want to give a shout out to my new subscribers. Shout out to Citizen Shades. Shout out to Captain Mike York. And shout out to the Colostomy Grab Bag. Thanks for subbing, guys. But I want to do this chug in dedication of Rugby 721. I chugged one out of the can yesterday, and I think I did it in about 2 minutes. I'm going to pour this one into a glass and see how much faster I can do it in a glass than I did out of the can. So I've got 2 pint glasses here. Here's one. And here's the other. I'm going to try and pour 12 ounces in each. And do the chug. So here's the crack. Pour it up. It's about 11 o'clock at night. I'm tired as shit. I couldn't sleep, so I figured I'd make a vid. Try for a minute and 30. I might be able to do it faster, I don't know. Alright. Start with this one. Cheers. This is to you, Rugby. Wow, that's carbonated as fuck. Here's two. Alright, you guys. Until next time, thanks for watching. Peace.